After scattered showers and cool temperatures, we will clear things out little by little going into Thursday. We'll start the day off in the mid to upper 40s, so you'll want a jacket early on, but as the day goes on, anything but jacket weather. It is going to be turning sunny, windy, and quite warm across the entire area, and that's going to lead to better weather settling in across the area. Look at this. Full sunshine and near 80 degrees by Thursday afternoon. We are in store for a treat of a forecast, and really an extended forecast with just a few hiccups along the way. Asheville and Hendersonville, you too clear out and warm up significantly. Mostly sunny skies, mid to upper 70s tomorrow, and it doesn't stop there. I think you get close to 80 on Friday. Look at this major swing. I do think we get to 80 in areas like Union, Lawrence, Greenwood, Abbeville, close to 80 in western North Carolina, but it does turn windy. You can see our temperature trend each day all the way through Sunday will be either near 78 degrees or 80, maybe even a degree or two above that. It is going to be warm. We do have some storm chances to talk about. So clearing skies right now, as we go into the overnight hours, we'll see a little bit of lingering fog or clouds in some locations, but that'll burn off by midday. Lots of sunshine throughout the day. Friday, same story. I have no problems with Friday, but we need to turn our attention to the west. A line of storms along a front is going to try to form, and this could move through early on Saturday. The mountains first could see some storm action beginning as early as 6 or 7 a.m. And as the day progresses, we need to look out for some of these storms to try to work into the upstate. It'll be a quick hit of some heavy rainfall or some thunderstorms, but it's in and out of here, leaving us with a better forecast for the second half of the weekend. I need to tell you about the winds, though. Look at this. Thursday afternoon, those gusts get close to 30 miles per hour. Same story on Friday. Those wind gusts are up. It's going to be very windy the next couple of days, but Saturday especially looks to be very windy. Beginning in the morning, 30 mile per hour gusts, getting up to 40 plus mile per hour gusts by the afternoon hours. We need to watch this front because it does have the potential to pack a punch with it. A few rumbles of thunder certainly possible as it crosses through on Saturday. One model has this front not getting too far south of our area, meaning most of us should be dry on Sunday, but this front's going to try to make a run for our area yet again Sunday night into Monday. So the second half of Sunday may present some showers, and that could linger into Monday before we dry things out completely as another front moves through the area. So here's the way it looks on the 4-day. Windy, 78 degrees tomorrow. Sunshine on Friday, 82. It's windy with a 40% chance of scattered showers or thunderstorms on Saturday. That clears out. We have a sunny Sunday and 78 degrees, but then showers return on Monday at 70. We do cool down a bit by midweek, but mid-60s is really the extent of it. Western North Carolina, windy and warm the next couple of days, pushing 80 degrees on Friday, and then cooling back down into mid-next week.